this is like a real, real problem for the government. They don't fucking stop. It's very clear what's going to happen, and it's going to be the terrorists all over again. Been to a few Vancouver marches, and I've never seen anybody march from City Hall or even Ocean 12 to sunset. like a real, real problem for the government. They don't fucking stop. It's very clear what's going to happen, and it's going to be the terrorists all over again. I think what you're seeing is that there's some very fit individuals in this march. Yeah, a lot of people took off. They didn't want to go over the Cabby Bridge. But it's a display of physical endurance and will that any government ignores is going to get crushed. And, like, physically, mentally, and always crushed. They got the mask, guys. Forget the job. Might be one or two people, I don't know. Just one or two. Just a tip. Yeah. But that is the truth. Way up Robson down there. Coming down. Not quite as empty as I thought.